This is Madiha Al-Bakri, and first we'll start off with the headlines. On behalf of His Majesty Sultan Qaboos, His Highness Sayyid As'ad bin Tariq Al-Sa'id leads the Sultanate's delegation to the 26th Ordinary Arab League Summit in Egypt. Arab leaders meet at a summit in Egypt. The United Nations evacuates its staff from the Yemeni capital. And the Nigerian voters flock to polling stations to elect a new president. Those are the news headlines, and now for the news in detail. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. His Majesty Sultan Qaboos received a shaven of greetings from custodian of the two holy mosques, King Salman bin Abdul Aziz al-Saud of the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, on the occasions of His Majesty's safe return to the homeland. His Majesty Sultan Qaboos received more tables on the occasion of His Majesty's safe return to the homeland.